wow. This is gorgeous. I'm glad you're here with... What now? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
Thank you.
get indoors. Or in a cave. Anywhere, just out of this.
Welcome to Rape. The Dunmer have been growing food in the Ashlands for thousands of years. It was born out of the and now with a constant No. Only the Tal'vani have the ability to weave living growth from the ash. This simply takes the right ingredients, the right tools, and a lot of
Glover Mallory's the name. If you're looking for a smith, you found one of the best. Either you're here to get showered in sparks, or a fine question. I wish I had him. Besides, no one had him. I had a friend. Spent a lot. After he moved on to greener pastures, he decided to pack up, move out here, and put those lessons to the test. Been here ever since. Bring your weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right.
Faithless pawns have stolen.
Swamps!
Any luck tracking down Esmond? I told you. Here, help yourself to whatever you like inside. Bring your weapons and armor to me. I'll fix it up right.
Far from ourselves. He grows ever near to us.
Our eyes once were blinded. Now through him do we see.
Thanks. I wasn't sure I'd make it off this farm alive. I wish I could have said the same for my man here. Some of the Redoran Guard have taken to calling them Ashspawn. Me, I don't care what they're called. All I know is they're a danger to Raven Rock and they need to be stopped. I was going to search for clues that might lead me to wherever they're coming from. I know it isn't the best place to start, but we know they've been coming from this direction. Good. I can use all the help I can get. Besides, I don't feel comfortable leaving Raven Rock behind, and I'd hate to lose any more Redoran Guard. We were searching the farm when the Ashspawn ambushed us. Have a look around and see if you can turn up anything useful. This is strange. The note says it's from General Falks Carius, but that's impossible. Well, Carius was the Imperial Garrison Commander at Fort Frostmouth, but he died over 200 years ago when the Red Mountain leveled the place. There's no way he could still be alive. If General Carius is still alive, there must be something keeping him that way. I need you to head out to Fort Frostmouth and check it out. I'm gonna head back to Raven Rock and prepare the men for further assaults. Be careful. This General Carius sounds out of his mind.
Who's there? It'll be good to get out of the sun for a while. Where'd you come from?
Men, an invader has entered the fort. Prepare yourselves for an ambush. Fort Frostmoth will never fall. Long live the Empire!
Where'd you come from? Done and done. Who's there? I knew I heard something. I knew I heard something. I knew I heard something. Who's there? I knew I heard something. There. I knew I heard something. That'll teach you. Do you need something? Anything good? Where'd you come from?
I've failed.
That'll teach you. All right, let's see what you have. What is it? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
What news do you bring from Fort Frostmoth? I had my suspicions that he was undead. How else could he have survived for over 200 years? It's a shame. There are quite a few tales of General Kyrius's exploits, including the founding of Raven Rock. Councillor Morvain told me to give this to you if you made it back in one piece. And you got rid of General Kyrius. Better than a soldier's pay, so you should be thankful. Ah, this is bone mold armor. Quite impressive, wouldn't you say? It's fashioned from actual bone that's been reinforced with a resin-like material and then shaped to form the armor plating. It might appear brittle, but I'd wager it could stop the blow of a weapon better than iron or steel. Thank you for your assistance. It's raised my men's spirits quite a bit.
Are you here to pray, or perhaps pay your respect?
There where we inter our dead. They are sacred places, meant to honor their passing. Sadly, we've been unable to use the ancestral tomb beneath the temple as of late, and have resorted to other locations to scatter the remains.
Those foul vermin, the abominations we call Ashspawn, have risen from the ashes of our own ancestors. They are befouling the memories of our forefathers by defiling their remains. Thank you, Wanderer. That would be most kind.
Here, this key should open the door to the tomb.
This friend, the Ashspawn are soulless beings with no regard for compassion.
I knew I heard something.
Teeth!
You honor the Reclamation.
I am Othraloth, Elder of the Reclamations and Keeper of this temple.
Spirits be praised. I'm hoping you didn't suffer much at the hands of those foul beings.
Please, accept this as a token of my thanks.
May Azura, Mafala, and Boethia guide you. One moment.
You look familiar.
Destroying the ash spawn has made it safer to work in the fields. Yes, I'm proud to say that I grow or harvest most of it myself. I only wish I had a better source for netch jelly. Those creatures are difficult to track down since it's so dangerous beyond the bulwark. That would be splendid. I'd be more than happy to give you something for the effort. Careful with those netches. They may look tame, but they can seriously hurt you when threatened.
And when the world shall listen.
Vendel Severin. A pleasure to meet you, Serio. Always glad to help, Serio. What can I do for you?
Your actions here have got the best merchandise on the island. Have a look for yourself. Next time you're hungry, stop by.
It's busier now that things are starting. Mining gear? No. However, I used to sell East Empire pendants until I ran out of them. Popular little item. It's an amulet that was made exclusively for the East Empire Company. They gave them to their workers as an incentive at one point. A kind of reward for extra effort. They're no longer being made, so they've become a collectible. I'd love to get my hands on a few of them. Well, well. Seems you're proving fairly useful for an outlander. Here's your coin. Keep bringing me more, and I'll keep paying you for them. I don't know. Did we build that? The East Empire pendants are scattered all over, so leave no stone unturned.